welcome. This is some brand spanking new shit. I don't know if you like it raw, but it's rough as fuck, okay? Why clowns? I've always loved clowns ever since I was a little girl, because they're obviously they're covering up something, aren't they? What do you think is going on inside of them?
Emotions.
That's none of your fucking business. Oh, look how serious you were. That was so cute. Wait, I got a clown joke for you. Do you guys know how to get a clown pregnant? You don't. Nobody wants to fuck a clown. What's 6 inches long?
My dick!
I hope your dick's bigger than that. 2 inches wide, and girls go crazy for it. $100 bill, y'all. If you guess the joke, the answer to the joke, you will be rewarded. There's more where this came from, okay? And you can be sure that it's touched my pussy. Me and Benjamin were like that. A lot of people said to me, why do you keep making records? Why do you keep going on tour? Why do you keep doing what you do? I think that's the weirdest question to ask. When Pablo Picasso was painting, did they tell him that he should stop? No, they did not. Don't get me fucking started. Did they tell Hugh Hefner to stop?
Somebody should.
Well, here's what I got to say about that.
Don't tell me to stop just because I'm a motherfucking female. Tell the rain not to drop just because you fucking hate girls. Tell the wind not to blow just because you're a misogynist. Because you said so. Tell the sun not to shine, not to get up this time. Oh no, let it fall by the way. But don't leave me when I lay. Motherfuckers. Can I have a gunshot, please? Thank you.
Do you agree with me? We live in a weird world. We live in a weird world? Fuck yeah. Do we live in a weird world? Great, I can feel your energy. It's really heartwarming. Don't forget to feed the animals. So, this guy walks into a bar. He sees this lady sitting at the end of the bar, and he says to the bartender, "I want to buy that donkey a drink." And the bartender looks at him. He's like, "Dude, that's not a donkey. That's a lady." "I don't care. I want to buy that donkey a drink." "Is this a drinking establishment?" He said, "Yeah." He's like, "Do you want to make some money?" He's like, "Yeah." He's like, "Can I buy a drink?" He's like, "Yeah." I said, "Okay, so pour a drink, send it down to that donkey, and tell her it's from me, okay?" So he says, "Yeah." Takes that drink down to the end of the bar. Serves the drink to the lady, the bartender, and he says, "That gentleman down there, he wants to buy you a drink. But I just want you to know, he thinks you're a donkey." And she said, "Hee-haw, hee-haw, he always calls me that." Fuck you, that was funny. What does a girl have to do to get a drink around here? I'll stick a peanut up my ass if that's what I need to do. Honestly, I've got this guy that I go on the road with. He practices Chinese medicine, and he's amazing. If I didn't have him, I would not sleep at night. But the things he wants me to stick up my ass, I'm telling you. "Chérie," is French. "Chérie, this is so good for your throat." I'm like, "But why can't I swallow it then? Why do I gotta..." Never mind. In certain circumstances, I do as I'm told, and I do, and I did, and it was, and it happened, and I felt better the next day. Not at the time, because it did feel a little bit like I was sticking a peanut up my ass. There's a lot of vitamins in peanuts. Eat those dry-ass peanuts. Actually, why don't you just take them and stick them up your ass? Are you bored? No! I'm gonna like cut some songs out of the set. No! Move faster. No! Flash. Yeah! I've been accused of many things. However, I am not bipolar. I just have a borderline personality. Get it? You better sing along, because I never do this song.
Stop that.
Vegas, that's me. Yee-haw! What's the difference between a tire and 365 used condoms? Please, somebody answer, because I've got to give this money away.
Condoms are more fun.
You really think that's the answer? What? One's a good year, and...
Was a great year, yes! Was a good year. Come here, baby, get your money. You earned it. One Benjamin Franklin just for you. Bitch, you are Madonna. No, we're not gonna have sex, I said.
Just take the money, okay?
Holiday, celebration, come together. Every nation,
make it hard on me, why don't you?
Holiday, celebration, come together in every nation.
This here is my insane clown posse, okay? Big thank you to my insane clown posse. You've been amazing. We love you. Thanks for coming. Hope you had a good time.